Education Secretary Betsy DeVos in the hot seat over the Trump administration's plan to cut funding for the Special Olympics. Secretary DeVos had to defend the controversial proposal before the Senate Appropriations Committee. She testified that tough decisions had to be made around the budget process. And then this exchange erupted with Illinois Democratic Senator Dick Durbin.
Did you personally approve the elimination of the $18 million from your budget to help the Special Olympics?
Well, Senator, as you know, budget process within the administration is a collaborative one, and it's been my responsibility to present the budget here on behalf of the administration, the president's budget.
I think a yes or no will do. The $18 million cut of the funding for Special Olympics?
No, I didn't personally get involved in that.
Well, I want to tell you, whoever came up with that idea at OMB gets a Special Olympic gold medal for insensitivity.
Let's not use disabled children in a twisted way for your political narrative. That is just disgusting and it's shameful.
Well, and Madam Secretary, let me tell you what. Eliminating $18 million out of an $70 or $80 billion budget, I think is shameful too. I'm not twisting it. I asked you to answer yes or no. And you said that you did not personally approve
this.
It's
not a yes or no answer.
Well, it certainly is as far as I'm concerned. Someone has to accept responsibility for a bad decision.
CNN's Ryan Nobles is on Capitol Hill and caught up with Secretary DeVos after that hearing. And so what did she share with you about what happened?
Not a whole lot, frankly, Brooke. We were hoping to give her the opportunity to explain exactly her position on this particular budget proposal. Also to explain how she told Senator Durbin that she was not the one that personally called for this cut to Special Olympics funding. We asked her those questions. She didn't really answer. Take a listen.
Are you concerned about the supporters of the Special Olympics that are upset with the decision to remove their funding? Is there any other part of the budget, Madam Secretary, that you feel Democrats are incorrectly describing or presenting? I know you mentioned that you thought this was a political issue today during your hearing. Can you explain that more?
So that was only a small part of our interaction, Brooke. It was like that for about 2.5 minutes. She was kind of caught there waiting for an elevator, and we really wanted to give her the opportunity to explain this. It's important to point out, Brooke, that despite the fact that there has been widespread criticism by this decision from the Trump administration through the Department of Education to slash this funding, that they've not backed away from it at all. She has had multiple opportunities to say that they're going to go in a different direction. It's simply not something that's happened. We should point out, though, Brooke, there are very few people here on Capitol Hill that think that this budget proposal will ever see the light of day. In fact, Roy Blunt, who's the Republican senator from Missouri in charge of this section of the budget proposal, said that their budget proposal will include that Special Olympics funding. So it seems as though this is not a real threat to all of those millions of athletes that participate in this program.